sat in the palace court without, and a damsel came unto him and said, but he in the sight of them all denied it, and said,
I know not what thou sayest.
And again at the palace doorway he was seen by another maid, who said to them who there were with her, he denied it a second time, and swore an oath,
I know not the man at all.
And in a little while there came to him some of them who were near him, and thus spake to Peter.